folks, top of the seventh inning. 10-2 ball game. First pitch. Low and in. Ball hit right at us on the ground. Oh, there's a rip. Gets through, base hit. First pitch in the dirt with a runner on first. Short lead at first base. The pitch. Strike is called. Batter swings through. Pops him up. We're in the top of the seventh inning. Bremen at bat. Mustang is running out of chances. The pitch. Oh! Hits the bat. I think that counts as a strike. Fouls him back. Inside heat. Up high. Full count on the batter. Oh, there's a drive. Gets through. Left field. Base hit bobbled by the outfielder. They throw the three. On point. Good job. Good throw by the left fielder. Runners on first and second for the Braves. Caught by the right fielder. I believe that's Devo in right field with the catch. Front on first and second. First pitch low on the way, ball one.
I'm like, what, we not friends no more?
No, we friends. We friends. Y'all, we started the baseball season on you, that's all. I got you. There's a dribbler back to the mound. They throw the first. In time, two away. Thank you. First pitch low. Third base line. That's a base hit. Two more runs will score. And 12-2 game. Good piece of hitting by Bremen. Next batter steps to the plate, number three for the Braves. First pitch, low ball one. Runner on first. In the dirt, ball two. Inside heat. Ball game. After a short time, I win the top of the seventh inning. Braves at bat. Strike. Two. Found his nick. Oh, bobble. The throw the first. Not in time. Score the run. That's a 13-2 score.
Nice job, David. Nice job. Two outs.
Second. In there for a strike. Hello? Chopper. And they got him at the first, barely. But it counts. Two men left. We're going to the bottom of the seventh. 13-2 game. Folks, here we are, bottom of the seventh inning. 13-2 contest to the best of my knowledge. There's a rip. To the second base, the throw the first, in time. Nice contact, but no cigar. Pops him up.
What if I see?
went to the curve, left high. One ball, one strike. Good, good, good. Oh no. Was it gold or silver? Okay, okay. Strike is. Oh, there's a drive. Right field. That brings Reggie Roger to home plate. A senior at Morgan Park. Oh, there's a rip. Oh, off the glove. Base hit, looking at second. Thinks better of it and will retreat back to first base. Man, I thought that was going to go to the fence. That's Reggie.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, one of, yeah.
Oh, Ratcliffe.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
You just got here?
Yeah, I've been
here. Oh, he didn't tell you this. Oh, okay, you know the score then.
Yeah, it's okay. Hey, man, it's cold out here.
Hey.
It's cold out here.
This is the team that eliminated us from the state.
Oh, they did?
Last year, 10-9. First round, done.
One and done.
One and done.
That's how it goes sometimes,
mm-hmm.
man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so I was hoping to get some payback today, but.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go again. Johnny on the rope. Over the left fielder's head. And here we go. That should score another run. That's an RBI double for Johnny.
Now,
ooh, wait. Let me get coach.
The game's over if you catch the ball, son. You got to step up out here.
Yeah. Yeah, he did the bat. If he had turned and ran, he's waiting on it. So he blew that one. He's going for them style points, I guess. Time is called. Time for the catcher. We got to get a fence out here, coach. Yeah, I know. That's why I was telling one of the dads. Sometimes we had three games going at the same time, man. With a runner on second. Yeah, my shorty was 3-for-3 today.
Was he 3-for-3?
Yeah, 3-for-3 in the losing cause, but 3-for-3. Two long balls and a drive. Oh, checks the swing, takes the ball. Good eye, good eye. Wow, they got raised their game.
Where's Johnny
going to school? Claflin.
Oh, that's where you're going?
Yep.
Shit. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right.
I'm telling everybody, full ride, but it's 80%. We were working on the last $5,000.
You can't even worry about that, man. You know? It's Pell Grant to take care of that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, back to the mound to throw the first game.
Okay.
Yep. You gotta say something. Here, before you say something, I want you to do me a favor.
Yes.
I've got to put a battery on charge because the cold air knocks my battery down.
Okay.
And so I'm going to run to the car.
Yeah.
Put the battery on charge. Try to finish this game in case Morgan Park pulls a miracle and gets back in the game.
Yeah, that's a good joke,
huh? Oh. That's my son, the catcher.
Oh, he's phenomenal.
The two long balls.
Yeah, he's phenomenal.
He's 3 for 3.
Yeah, I know. He's phenomenal.
Yeah, got a full ride at Clapham University. So we're just paying the bills, baby.
Mine's the big first baseman.
Oh, yeah.
He's got 5 walks, 1 hit by pitch, and a fly out and a ground out here. But he gets on base. He just doesn't swing at, you know, anything but, you know, strikes.
Okay, hold on. Good job.
Yeah.
What year is he?
Junior.
Be right back.
Okay.
Just kind of, if the ball goes out, just turn a little bit. Come on back.
Foul ball down the third baseline.
Over the last 3 years, I recorded 95% of all my son's games.
That's the best way.
Oh, there's a drive.
A shot.
Way back, splits the outfield.
Gotta get one. Oh.
Turns the corner, going for 2, head first Sly.
That's a sophomore.
And he's in there.
Yeah, that's Kyle Ramos. He's a sophomore.
Okay.
He's got a stick on him.
Okay, good job. What position does he play?
He's second.
Second base, okay.
Yeah. No. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Most of these kids are juniors.
Wow.
The only one starting that's a senior is the pitcher and the third baseman. Everybody else is a junior or a sophomore.
We've got 8 seniors. Maybe 4 of them are starting. 4, maybe 5. And
yeah, Rebbe's loaded from here with sophomores, freshmen. I've got an 8th grader, him and his buddy. One kid throws 78, and mine throws 75 for 8th grade.
Oh, yeah. You got a hell of a feeder program, too, then.
That's what we worked on in the
yeah, it don't look like. Pops him up. Left, right field. Gloves under and caught. And that will retire the sides. We're midway through the 7th. 13-4 ball game. Bremen all over the Morgan Park Mustangs. I blame coaching. Folks, here we are in the bottom of the 7th inning. The 7th and final inning. Pops him up, and when the highlight video is ready, I'm gonna do like a little 5-minute, 7-minute highlight. Oh, there's a drive. Straightaway center, the fielder is under it, makes the grab, 40 out. Yeah, I do. 3-1-2. Oh, pops him up. Chance for the catcher to get into the game.
Yeah,
makes the catch.
Wow. 2-8-2?
Two away. 5-6-1-3.
5-6-1-3.
It's me ringing.
Bremen time.
Okay. My pleasure, man.
Nice.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Let me ask you a question.
Yes, sir.
You diabetic?
Yes.
Okay, I saw the finger.
Oh, I lost it in a...
You guys have football practice this morning?
Yeah. Alternator on a semi.
Oh,
yeah, I slipped in the snow.
My
9:30.
My brother's a truck driver. he drives. I found out 2 years ago, diagnosed, so I stick myself. That's all that type of stuff, but yeah.
they just took my medical card away.
Oh.
Because of the diabetes. And then they put me on a sleep apnea machine. But I'm a sprinkler fitter, union sprinkler fitter, but I'm laid off right now.
Okay,
so I went back to driving. I've always tried to keep my CDL.
Yeah. Okay, good for you. Good for you.
Pitch,
this is pretty much what I do, man. Is the videography. You know, I do music videos. I do bar mitzvahs, you know, trunk parties, all kinds of crazy stuff. And it's paying the bills. The wife's a nurse, of course. You have to have somebody steady.
Yeah.
And oldest daughter's a nurse. I got a kid, Air Force, 10 years Air Force. Woo! On the swing, and folks, that's game.
That's game. Hey, nice to meet you, sir.
Call anytime. You can leave a text. I do text a lot.
Yeah,
and that way, you know, I can let you know what's up.
Thank you.
All right,
what
man.
What do you guys have next?
I think Evergreen and Urban Prep might be here tomorrow.
Okay.
It's a doubleheader.
We
still look for our first win. Oh, my goodness. Bremen.
You guys can stick the ball, though, man. Yeah. It's got good swingers.
Yeah. Yeah, we need to find our spot, though.
You know what it seems like? It seems like your pitcher just trying so hard.
Yeah.
But you're not working any side out up down.
Yes, I am.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, I am.
I appreciate you.
All right. What are you doing over there?
No. We always see one kid. We got downtown.
It was in the video.